Last year, we spoke on Real Vision with Dario Villani.
Yep.
Who's the CEO and founder of Duality Group.
Yep.
You're his chief backer.
Uh-huh.
What gets you excited about the work he's doing, and ultimately, how do you harness the power of machine learning?
Yeah. I mean, in their case, they're doing two things. One is they have the asset management business, Duality, and I think if you speak to people out there, even like Renaissance people and others out there, they think that they have something that a lot of people don't have, and they're way ahead of people, you know, multi-years ahead of people in what they're doing in machine learning, and specifically some of the stuff in time series analysis. And they're brilliant. It's, you know, it's Dario and Sasha and Corinne who started it, and then they've got a, you know, sizable team of Math Olympiad prize winners, you know? I mean, interesting conversations that I have with them that I don't understand mostly. I mean, they're really tremendous. But they actually, especially Dario, you know, can really speak to the layperson on that too. So that part is on the asset management piece where I think they've got an opportunity to build a significant two sigma type business maybe. On the other side of it, they have the analytics business, which is being spun out. And that business is interesting because they can look at, say, 40,000 data sets for a big financial institution. And whereas a lot of, let's say, asset managements or institutions take all that data, and there's no great filtering, in essence, you know, what's the true signals, what aren't. What they're capable of doing, it looks like, is that they can say, okay, you have 40,000 data sets, and I'm simplifying it, and these 1,500 data sets are what's relevant today. And by the way, this time period's on these data sets are what's relevant. And it's constantly updating on it. But then instead of just having, you know, all that data out there and the cost on it, they can move significant amount to basically a glacial cloud or something like that and save some costs on top of it and price stuff out as an example in insurance or finance better than they could have before. So I think they're very, very talented, very talented. And I've looked at people since Two Sigma days to seed for a long period of time, and you know, they're the only ones that I really have kind of jumped on, yeah.